Rest of them, I think, are all pretty obvious. I don't think any of them really classify as hidden gems or anything like that. And I had a hell of a time ranking it. First of all, let's look at how we did. Little Nemo, shout out. First of all, I like having this thing on here. Okay. Kung Fu, classic. Spy Hunter, Maniac Mansion. Eh. Appropriately ranked, perhaps. River City Ransom, Down Arrow. Did not catch the magic with that one 100%. Like it, though. I think Ice Hockey's an all-timer. I think I underrated that one. Just playing one player? Really? Yeah, no, it's exciting. That game is a core sports. It's one of the all-time pantheon sports games. Ice Hockey for the NES is great. Underrated. Get out of here, you pop-up piece of shit. That brings us to Base Wars. How in the world does one rank this game? It is not an iconic game. It came out in 1991 for Ultra Games. And the actual name is not Base Wars. It's Cyber Stadium Series Base Wars. So it's basically Konami. Now, Konami had some pretty dope sports games. They had Double Dribble, Blaze of Steel. They did not bring a baseball game to the United States, but they had one in Japan. I forget what it's called, but they also had a soccer game that is pretty dope that came out in Europe and maybe Japan. It's like hyper soccer or something like that. I forget what it's called. Hyper football or something like that. But it's like, if you pictured in your head what Konami would do with the soccer game, that's what you would get. But they were like, hey, you know what? Let's do this baseball thing again. Let's make some crazy-ass fucking baseball game and drop that shit in North America. Well, I mean, 1991, I could not have been more receptive to this. And, I think I bought it, like, right away. I think I bought it. It was like, I just went out and bought it. I was like, I seen it, bought it, if I'm not mistaken. Shout out to Voodoo Ranger here. Little New Belgium IPA. Still getting over the cold a little bit, but I'm getting better. Alright. Top ranker is Darren, aka Vandalay. He says, the less realistic a baseball game is, the better for me. Robots, hockey-style fighting, and RPG element with upgrading weapons and armor? What's not to like? He's got number 35, respectful. So you bought RBI Baseball in 1991. Yeah, I had already been knee-deep in RBI Baseball. And a few other people ranked it. Dan and Kavalkin, who I haven't heard from tonight. I was kind of hoping you'd check this out. Community rank 62. So not exactly way up there, but respectful. Considering how little people really know about this game, that's pretty respectful. Then again, it's a game that came out in 1991, and most of us, our favorite game is Tecmo Super Bowl. So, you know, it's kind of not really that crazy. I'm gonna do that Yoshimi business. Let's do the whole album. Okay. So, what do we do with this game? Alright, first of all, let's give you a little instruction booklet. This is a good instruction booklet. Let me turn down the music here. This is a good instruction booklet. Alright, I love this instruction. Somehow I keep forgetting. I gotta figure out a way to share this stuff with you guys. Let's read it. Now you'll know what Slugfest really means. At last, it can be told how at the turn of the 24th century, the game of baseball was changed forever. It happened in Cape Cod Peace, Florida. Cape Cod Peace. During the annual winter meetings. On the aluminum paneled walls of the posh hotel's presidential room hung stirring portraits of baseball's all-time greats. Legends like Cecil, Rooftop Shingleton, Travis, T.O. Justice, and tip rude waiter. Oh boy. Around the huge conference table sat a group of sour seating executives, collectively known as the baseball team owners. The issue before them, astronomical player salaries. A solar league official had just ordered one of the weakest franchises to shell out $2.4 billion a year to Homer Gomez, a lifetime 250 hitter. Go Homer Gomez. Wow. For hours, the owners debated their options until suddenly Irving Floppolidopoulos, owner of the Boston Banshees, leaped from his chair and slammed his fist on the table. "Robots!" he exclaimed. The other owners looked blankly at each other, then smiles slowly crept across their faces as they realized that they had found the solution. Replace the players with mechanical men. No more salary demands. Better yet, no more salaries. Just obedient automatons, pre-programmed for action. The now inspired owners worked feverishly that weekend to refine their new sport, which they christened Base Wars. The public was quickly captivated by this bizarre combination of baseball and gladiatorial combat played by an army of armor-clad cybernetic swingers. They especially loved the one-on-one battle royales for base possession, the loser of which is retired to the scrapyard. It wasn't long before Base Wars became the new intergalactic pastime. Man, that's just top-notch right there. That is top-notch. You call the shots with the Cyborgs of Summer. Let's see here. How to begin. Open mode. One game. Winner take all. Or edit teams. You can make your own teams, which is fun. And then you could also do the pennant. But the one thing about the pennant that's weird is that you can't change. You have to use the regular teams for the pennant. But you can switch out the teams however you want. You can basically make the regular teams into an edit team. It's very strange. So when you do the pennant, you get money for wins and losses, and then you get to use it to upgrade your robots. That's where I believe the game is at its apex, is when you're deciding what to do with your money. You know, obviously Baseball Stars did this, but it's a little bit different when it's a robot. Anyway, then it gives you some nice pictures of all the robots, shows you what the robot data screen looks like, controls, has some really ridiculous jokes in here about play controls, battling for bases, not to be confused with bowling for dollars. Some interesting, some little nuggets of information here. This game is pretty deep with the gameplay. And then a little breakdown of the your shopping guide to destruction. Breaks down what every single item does in the game, which is a lot. And then it says, treat your Ultra Game Pack carefully. The Ultra Games cassette is a precision-crafted device with complex electronic circuitry. Avoid subjecting it to undue shock or extremes in temperature. Never attempt to open or dismantle the cassette. Didn't we all agree that these are cartridges? Then there's kind of a fun part where it says you can put your scores in, which I appreciate. I think that's kind of neat. Alright, I gotta start in with the first pro right out of the get-go here. I mean, right out of the get-go, few games have had a better concept than this. Maybe some of you guys are thinking like, really? Isn't this gonna suck? No, it's the greatest idea ever for a game, in my opinion. And they come so tantalizing and close to pulling it off. All right, let's see here. The challenge is going to be win pennant and one game via the other team forfeiting. Little bonus challenge. Let's get into the experience here. I like this part here where during the Turn up the volume, fam. Alright, get a little breakdown of all the different robots there. I had to give that one to you. Okay, how we looking here? Let's get into it. Yeah! That's my favorite part. Okay, so here we go. Not much to show you here. Basically, since I got the emulator here, I didn't want to go through the whole deal of making the roster again. I already figured out what I'm going to do. So I just want to save some time. I want to get into games here. So anyway, I could show you some of the stuff. Like, so you got Team Edit A, and you can decide what type of thing you want for these guys. I don't really know what. I think you could decide their positions. I don't really know what the purpose of this is, because it doesn't tell you what they have. I assume that edit teams have some preset upgrades. I don't know. But let's just go ahead and load a state here. Okay, here we go. Here's the Cascadia squad. Alright, lead off we got Darren with the M-Cycle, Vandalay. You like the M-Cycle? Center fielder. Dookie, where's Kovalkin, man? I'm gonna text him. He's batting second. He's got to be involved here. Oh my gosh. Still got the freaking stuffy nose. Alright. We got Camp in there. Let's do P-Tits. How about that? That'll be more fun than just Pete. Flyby can break dance. Alright, third baseman with the lefty. I just gotta take advantage of robots, allow that to occur. You never have any lefty third baseman, you know that? Our shortstop, Kevin, aka the Now We Know podcast, will be playing, batting right-handed. Shermy is gonna be another tank. Righty. And Dan, you get to be a lefty. Someone's gotta mix it up. You're pretty versatile. JJT? I should let JJT be a lefty too, because he's a pianist. So you know he's at least pretty decent with the left hand. Let's get more lefties in the mix. Alright. JJT, like being a flybot? Feel pretty good about that? Darren says he could go lefty. Alright. Well, the order is a little whack now. I think we'll just stick with this. Alright, the idea is to get in the game, that's why I did this, but I could mix it up. Also, I should make P-Tits a M-Cycle, since he likes the movie Rotor. But he's not around to check this out. He might just be a flybot like his bruh. I don't want to go too many M-Cycles. He gets to be a flybot, sorry. Okay. Three flybots. Two M-Cycles, two Cyborgs, and two Tanks. Okay. The Flybot is the dopest. This is a little bit cheating, but not that much. Alright. Let's check this out. Okay, so our other teams, we got Minnesota. You know what? Let's just change the names. Just for fun. Let's bring in... M-Cycles are good, too. They kind of suck on the fielding, though. Alright, owner Davis. HSTL. I got it. Alright, let's go with the Derps. Boston. It says Boston right there. All Cyborgs, by the way. Big Cyborg Fest. This team is going to be dominated. This could be the team that we route. That we destroy. Cyborgs are not great on the base pass. We'll just leave them as Boston. New York's got the NY. Feels like another just leave it situation. And H-Town. Well, you know what? I don't really think I need to be wasting creativity on this part, but we're just gonna change it to H-Town for no reason. And St. Louis with the arches. All right, we're good. Let's just move on. Let's get into the action. These are the teams I took. All right, man team, Cascadia. We got the Derps, Boston, New York, H-Town, St. Louis. We're gonna be playing all these teams once, and then we're gonna try to win the Cyber League. Pete is finally here. You missed your chance to declare yourself an M-Cycle, aka Rotor. But maybe next year. Alright, you got a Flybot. You should love that. Here we go. Okay, so here's where it gets crazy. Ranking, I don't know what this is. Okay, cool. There's some stats. Well, battle ranking, nice, okay. Change, I don't know what that does. I'm not gonna press it. Parts shop. This is where the game gets fun. Okay. So apparently I could buy money for stuff for them. Okay, you are St. Louis. Ah, see, you cannot. Robot data. It just shows you. So I can look at a guy. I can look at Alan. He's got nothing. He's just a fresh M cycle. Okay. Cool. I can look at their teams. So they are going to allocate their own shit. Good to know. I was a little worried they were going to be slacking on their pimping. Alright, we got 10,000. What up, Kevin? Alright, we got almost the whole team here. Cascadia, Evergreens. I just want to point out how dope this screen is here with the hologram head guy. The thing over there says off limits. Whatever, I don't know. This screen is just awesome. Alright, okay, Cascadia. So we got 10,000. Alright, Kevin knows this game. Let's go. So at some point I'm gonna need to repair guys, which sucks. But shopping, okay. So weapon, that's for winning the battles. Catch doesn't sound like a big deal. It's nice though. Let your guys catch stuff. Shoot is basically their throwing arm. Absolutely critical that I get the pitcher. One of these. Unit is basically the speed of your guy. Engine is they recover hit points. And shoulder is the, how hard they can hit the ball. All right, so yeah, I need to give Grip the hyper shoot. He needs that gun ASAP. I don't know. I mean, I gotta give him the hyper shoot. I don't know, should I work my way into it? It's the only thing I'll be able to buy. I think I need a little bit of offense for game one versus another fresh team. And just hope that he gets by with the penis. So I'm thinking... Oh, you want to just go ultra? Just go... I'm thinking maybe a weapon might be nice. Give maybe Camp, who's our catcher, an iron glove just as the last line of defense. I don't really have much. Maybe give someone a little speed would be nice. Maybe an engine, so we can maybe just outlast them. Yeah, no, I'm gonna go hyper for him. So I'm thinking I need to give just somebody an ultra shoulder. And just hope somebody hits a home run at some point. Gotta save money for repairs too. This is tough. This is a really, really tough call. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna outfit our leadoff hitter, Vandalay, with the super shoulder, just a little something, and save some money going forward. Hopefully he does something cool, hits a homer or something. Okay, save the better shoulders for the guys behind him. Ching! I'm telling you, man. I don't know. This is the greatest. This is a great game. This is awesome. I forgot how good this game. I haven't played this in ages. Okay. Super Shoulder. Hopefully that gets the job done. We're going to play our first game. They ain't got nothing. So. Oh, I get to pick. Okay. So Boston is the crappiest team. I'm going to save them for later because I want to just... That's going to be the game where we just crush them. What was T? The Derps? Let's save them too. Let's go after St. Louis first of all. Ready to get. Alright. St. Louis versus Cascadia. Let's go. Alright. Let's see what we can do. See if we remember how to play. First of all, I haven't really practiced that much. Here's our lineup. Play ball! Awesome. Alright, Grip. You're on the mound. You got nothing. Not good. Not good. Oh, how did that stay in? It's not going well so far. How about this? What? Gets out of a jam. Now we know. Super Shoulder. Okay, we're going for it. Yeah, get him. Oh. Yeah. We're going for it. Vandalay's trying to make something happen out here. He got crushed, though. Oh, just letting it go right by. Come on, Dookie. I just figured they were going to throw a ball there. All right, Camp's up to bat. See, the tanks have a little bit more... hit points. Little advantage tank. They are actually tanks. Oh, that sucks. Oh, I got pause here. What's going on here? Did he just drop that? The fight graphics are looking... That's okay. You'll see. All right. Grips, he's got 450 somehow. Pitcher's getting right into us. Two outs. Here we go. Oh, that was dumb. That was like infield fly debacle right there. Well, Grip. Opposite way. Jam. Go, Vandalay. Go. They threw it to third for some reason. Give me strikes. Two outs, let's go. Drop it. Yeah, the computer sucks. The computer cannot field worse than shit. I forgot about that. Oh, here we go. Camp. Oh. Camp. Tried to bash his way home. Oh my goodness. The flybot is trouble. I'm telling you, the flybot is trouble. Sometimes you can get him with the tank, though. Damn. All right, we got a one-run lead here. Let's go. Pod. This guy's got 600 hit points. I wonder if they invested. Oh, we gotta fight. Come on, Sherm. What was that thing? Did you hear that? I heard a little doo-dee-doo. Sherm, for some reason, was on first base and not the first baseman. And he just said, you know what? I got something for you. Oh, see, this is where it gets troublesome. Oof. Are you guys not reading the chat? Is this a joke? What's going on here? Oh, this okay, I see. Dumb. Okay, here we go. Shermie's up to bat. Here we go. Gotta try takes the pitches. It's not working. The motorcycles suck at, they're just giving me pitches to hit, and they do not field the ball for a dick. JJT up to bat. Oh, high ball. Those are tough to lay off. Okay. Left fielder somehow caught that. Alright, Dan, slap it. Get back. Okay, you got back. Kind of just assume he's going to drop that. See, the computer sucks. Watch him. They just can't figure it out. Let's go, Dookie. Alright. For those of you who don't know, that's Kavalkin's old nickname. Alright. Gotta get that prize money, gotta get that win. Can't handle the heat of grip smoke. Oof. The whiff. See ya. This guy's got 600 hit points? He must have already got an upgrade of an engine or something. Kinda forgot you could actually do work with this. The humpy. Humpy gun. Oh, the ball's cranked. Oh, off the wall. Come on, Vandalay. Figure it out. Oh, they're trying to advance. Come on, P-Tits. Yeah, P-Tits. Yeah, I have the higher ground. You can't win, Anakin. That was a fucking debacle for that guy. He got way fucking ambitious there. Yeah, I don't know how it wasn't gone, and then also how did Darren not catch it? How did Vandalay not catch it? Come on, P-Tits. Oh no. Alright, back to the drawing board. Oh. I like how the computer shakes in their boots when you juice up your shit. Oh. This guy's having a tough time. He's losing hit points. Oof. Got him. Dealing. Kind of just remembered how to pitch somehow. Come on, grip. Oh, double play. Computer just... assuming the M cycle is going to have a tough time with it, I guess. I think we'll find out. Computer's kind of dumb. Not going to swing at that dirt. Let's go for extra bases. M cycle is just sometimes just have a tough time. I remember that. Jeremy gets a pitch to hit. Oh no. Damn cycle. Gotta get some runs on the board here. Oh, JJT. You know, he was trying to hit that low. I adjusted my batter stance to make it a grounder because I wanted to get on the base pass, do work with JJT. The flybot. Oh no, what is this crap? Man, I'm telling you what. They're getting lucky with some of the shit. Let's get him. Come on, Dookie. Oh, karate kick to the head! The sideboard. Oh no, what am I doing? Computer, being cool about it. Fast Ed would appreciate that. That was dope. Oh, come on. I need that shoot. That's gonna be the first thing I get. Even though I'm pitching okay. Gets out of a jam. Grip smoke. Dealing. Gotta go the full nine, though. Dan G in the spot. Oh, he's gonna get on. He's two for two. Or no, he was out the first game. He had a good hit, though. He got on base. Oh, Vandalay. He's got big shoulder. I think he's three for three. Got a little something going here. Vandalay's gonna have to earn it. Oh, could have had it. Nah, forget it. There's only one out. Damn it! I couldn't hit the button. Shitty. We had something there, gang. We had something there, gang. I effed it up. We gotta get this one. This win. Ooh, like that. Nice catch, grip smoke. Oh my god. This fielding. Alright, time for a negative. I mean, this is the main thing with this game. The fielding is a debacle, basically. It just is. Two things, M cycles are trash. And number two, you never know who you're controlling. Number three, when it goes in the outfield, it's a total guessing game. It actually probably makes it more fun overall that there's hits that happen because of that. And there's more action, but it's just ridiculous. It's just crap. Yeah, I don't really mind it overall, but it's a negative still because it's like, come on. Now creep up. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Come on, grip. Yeah, get fucked. Yeah, get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. Stick with that. Yeah, you like that? You like that? Oh, that was a strike. Doubled up like a motherfucker. Gotta make something happen here. Oh, Camp throws it in the right field. Shermie's got this one. Shermie's got this one. They get fucked is what happens. Oh! See, I took 40 hit points away from him. It wasn't a very fast pitch. That's tough. Thought the M-Cycle couldn't handle that little pop-up? I feel like Grip Smoke's MVP of this game so far. Shout out Shermie, though. Also been good. Vandalay's got three hits. JJT with a big rip. Oh, the kid caught it. That was crushed. Angie, gotta hit that one. Q. Couldn't get it. Dan G on base. All right, Darren. Chance to do some work here. With the super shoulder. Super shoulder. That ball's crushed. Oh, it drops. Oh, we got a battle. Oh, Dan gets absolutely obliterated by your boy Lee. Oh, debacle. That was the third out. Oh, I got crushed. I got crushed. That was a pretty even battle, too. That was a pretty even battle. Oh, shit. All right, eighth inning. Let's go. Where is the freaking guy? Come on, P-Tits. Get dialed in. Oh, Grispo. Caught it. That ball's crushed. Oh, no. Okay. Force it every base. That was almost intentional. Camp's got it. Let's go. Let's get physical here. Try to get crazy with him. I just thought, let's give it a shot. Who knows? It didn't work. Alright. Go for insurance runs. Here we go. Ninth inning. Two outs already. Now we know podcast. Fuck. Go on, Dookie. Oh, here we go. So big. Yeah, maybe regular Cyborg at first base. Dookie could be in trouble. Oh, man. Wow, that was a little bit of a thriller. Okay, now we got some fundage, baby. What are we gonna get? What are we gonna get? First of all, let's just take a look. Does anybody need some repairs? Doesn't really tell you, does it? Alright, let's get that. I want the big gun for grip. That's what I want. I'm just gonna get that regardless. Get some. Ka-ching! Hyper shoot. Alright, who needs repair? Oh, here we go. Oh, it tells you. Okay. Alright. 500 can't, gotta go camp, gotta get healed up. I think I'm gonna risk it with Dookie. get some. This game is so cool. I forgot about this. Are you kidding me with this? I forgot how cool this game was, man. Alright, we got 17,500 left. What are we feeling, guys? Camp got all juiced up. He's back to 100%. Alright. What are we feeling here? What are we feeling? Engines. We got a suggestion for engines. Okay. Engines are nice. Engines are nice. Alright, who was the player of the game? I think Vandalay was the player of the game. Unit is speed. Engine is rejuvenation. Alright, Grip got the thing. He was the player of the game. I think, we might have to out... I think we need a weapon, is what we need. Alright, what do we want to give? Let's give Dookie a weapon, how about that? You know what? The guns are cheap. I don't think I'm going to get guns. They're a little too cheap. I want to have a little bit more fun. Look at these freaking laser gun, laser sword. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Alright, let's give a battle gimmick. Let's give Gattle a battle gimmick. Who's feeling battle gimmick for Kevalkin? For Dookie, the first baseman. He did have that one karate kick to the face though, that was pretty dope. Then he got hammered by that tank in the ninth inning, which was a concern. Anybody feeling battle gimmick? I'm gonna do it. I think the guns are a little bit too cheap. That's what I'm gonna do. I'll just wait for confirmation from the group on the here we go. Alright, Dookie. It's fine. You don't recall what the battle gimmick does? Yeah, it's exciting. Alright, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna save 5,000 for the next one. Hopefully that's enough to win it. Okay? Who we wanna play next, by the way? Let's go after the derps. Oh, let's out. You know what? We have to be fair. We have to run some of these computer games, alright? So that we don't, because you could just cheat in this game, which is kinda corny. You could just play and get all the money and beat all the guys. We should play for them. So let's do the derps. We'll let them play H-Town. You actually just watched their game? I forgot about this. This is interesting. What the F? This is interesting. I wonder if there's a way to... Yeah, I'm gonna tap it. This is actually fine. I just wonder if there was another way to do this in the game. I seem to recall actually watching the computer play each other. But it's funny because they're basically just telling you should go ahead and just cheat. This is freaking hilarious. Yeah, I kind of remember this now. Just putting computer games on and just doing other stuff. And then when it was over, it's just over. This is freaking hilarious. We got Vushin Yu in the channel just seeing some weird shit. H-Town versus the Derps. Luckily, their games are pretty quick. This is freaking hilarious. Yeah, I remember that now. But I totally forgot about it until just now. This is freaking funny. But the thing was, when we did our seasons, it would be like me, you, and Darren. So, you know, we wouldn't have that many CPU games. I don't know what that means. Sorry, this is probably a little bit noisy. Alright, someone better score a freaking run here. Ball. 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 Someone needs to score. Oh. Home run. Nope. It's caught it. The thing is, they don't, the overtime games, they don't go that deep because, like, the extra inning games don't go that deep because eventually they start losing guys because of the battles. That ball's crushed. It's gone. Here we go. We finally get to see this. I mean, whoever made this game clearly did so out of love with all the stuff they added to this game. All right, let's just tab it. All right, looks like H-Town might pull this off. We'll see. The fielding is a bit of a debacle. You'll see. Oh, the other thing I forgot about. Oh, crunch, 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 crunch. Alright. See if they can hold on. So, yeah, the controls, it's just. You'll see. It's hard to explain. One thing I forgot, though, is if you get the M cycles a unit, then they stop doing that crazy thing when they're fielding. They just act like the other ones. So, that's nice. I'm pretty sure that's correct. Well, that's game. H-Town with the dub. Alright, let's just get the other one out of the way here. Let's build it up a little bit. Let's just see what happens. Boston, New York. Big battle. We're going to put everybody on one game here. Okay? Then we're going to get into our game. We're going to build it up. Tab. There might be a faster way to do it, I don't know. It's kind of fun, though. It's kind of fun, though, right? Tab. It's a good thing I got the CPU out here, not just the regular. Because I actually have this cartridge. I could have set it up and just played it like that, but all gray beef is what's for dinner. You know what? I'm going to make it a little bit tough on myself, but I'm gonna make sure everybody's even on games when we play them. Alright, alright. Need to score a run here. Crush, 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 crush. I'm just curious what the computer does with their money. Because there's a chance when we used to play, we didn't let them play their games. And they didn't get any money. That's what I'm curious about. Yeah, you kill all their players. It's pretty dope. Usually you get 10 run them before that happens, but that's part of my challenge is to win a game like that. So we'll see. The battle gimmick will help towards that cause. Oh, 3 kills is a forfeit. That's right. Yeah, once you get down to 6 players, you don't get to play no more. So you can see Gray's getting down there. He's 232 hit points. The shortstop, second baseman, first baseman are the guys that really get down there in hit points. Yeah, it can happen quick, though. Also, you can bean a guy with a super fastball, and it can be really, really detrimental towards their cause. This Yeah, they got 600 hit points. Boston, New York battle. That guy's just standing in there, taking balls. Oh yeah, and then you gotta. So yeah, you might decide that repairs are not in your best interest financially. All right, we need some runs here. Need a run, actually. Oh, there's one. Oh, nope. Caught at the wall. Single. Bottom of the ninth. Destroyed. All right, going in extras. Get excited. Come on, let's go. These teams are so weak, they just can't even get a hit. Struggle bus. Ooh, a little rally here. Oh, that's the end of that. And debacle. This is going to be a war of attrition. Struggle bus. The game that won't end. M-Cycle caught it. Hit points need to get the fuck down there. So someone can really break through here. Major tab factor here. My tab finger is starting to get a little... I don't remember this being a huge factor at all. Computer gets good. Once they get money, they start hitting home runs and shit. Oh, doubled up. Debacle. Going in the 15th inning. Doubled up. Debacle. We're not great at base running, as it turns out. Well, this is just exciting, isn't it? Got my controller ready to go. I'm ready to play a game. I'm going to take on the Derps next. This is ridiculous. These two teams suck ass. Oh, at the track. We're in the 17th inning here. Okay. These guys all got shit tons of hit points. Alrighty, another 9 innings down the drain. Oh, we got a runner on third. Let's see what happens here. Taking my finger off tap. Don't get doubled up. Oh my god. Why? Why? Just be patient. Oh. Go bus. Walk off. No, it's not. It's the top of the. He did it. Watch them even it up in the bottom of the 20th here. game. Boston pulls it off. What a game. Oh my gosh, what a dumb thing that was. All right. So I'm just curious, parts shop. So they, okay, they got 20,600. So, okay, the derps are down to 6,000. They lost though. So they, I wonder if they spend their money or what. I don't know, I guess we'll find out. I'm gonna play the derps, here we go. Switch it up. They get to be the home. Okay, here we go, Cascadia. We finally get to play again. Here we go. Dookie's got the battle gimmick. Owner Davis. The derps. In the mix. Mandalay getting off to a great... Oh, he caught it. What? Did not get to... Check out the battle gimmick. Ooh, oh. Oh, they threw it to nobody. I'm going. Come on, battle gimmick. I figured out how to use it. In the nick of time. Oh, not this time. Oh. Oh, that's my first baseman. He's down to 201 hit points. Very good. Very not good. Battle gimmick's hard to control. That was stupid. That was stupid. Oh, boy. Okay, well, Grip's got the big gun here. Oh, this, look at... This guy's got an iron... I know. Be patient. He's got an iron glove. He means he punches hard. Cyborg. Okay. The gas. Oh! Did he catch that? Jeremy! Yeah, Grip Scout. Grip's got a crazy ass thing here. It's a technique. It's a technique. Dookie might be done in this game. He's down to 200 hit points. Shit. Oh, P-tits right to the pitcher. I think Pierre's gonna F that one. Safe. Kevin gets a hit. Doesn't matter. Alright, gotta find a run somewhere here. The derps. One thing that kind of sucks is you don't know what they got, like what kind of shoulder they got. Ooh. They're able to time up these fastballs, which is unfortunate. But they're hitting them weak. JJT looking to make an impact here. He's been smacking the ball around. There we go. Look at Dan, just blast it. Let's go for extra bases, baby. Get some. Nah, you know what? Let's just chill. Let's just chill. Let's just chill. Struggle. trying to get, it's so hard to get the runners back. It freezes, and I hit back in second base. It just didn't work. Debacle. Runners, now base is loaded with one out. And TJ. Good job, P-Tits. They just, they're having no problem catching up with these pitches, but. Check out what I can do here, though. Sucks. It actually doesn't really help you beat the computer. It just looks, it's freaking devastating versus a person, though. The things you can do with these pitches. Yet, they have no runs. Here we go, Cascadia. Grip wants me to be someone. Let's go. Weak eek sauce. Weak eek sauce. Supposed to hit someone. If I get two outs, I'm hitting them. That looks cool when you pull it off. But how'd he hit that? I wasn't even close to him. Trying to strike this motherfucker out. Come on, Doogie. Yeah. The battle glove. Or the battle gimmick. Got him. Doogie's holding it down. That thing is not easy to control. Degree of difficulty high. The derps. Oh, threw it to the wrong bag. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, Cascadia. Let's go, gang. Gotta get our shit together. Gotta get our shit together. Gotta drink some more. Come on, Cascadia. Let's go. Trying to win the pennant or what? Okay, Shermie wants some. Let's go. Shermie wants some. Fuck your iron glove. Shermie wants some. That's how we start. That's how we start a rally right there. Curveball. Debacle. Alright, let's go. Well, bait. Okay. Let's go, Sherm. Let's keep it rolling. Oh, I got destroyed by the Flybot. That's always a good matchup. Tanks versus Flybots. You never know what's going to happen. Right, Shermie. Good effort. Damn. Oh no. The debacle. Ah! Fuckers. Oh my god. Struggle bus. What is it? What a struggle. Tried to tantalize him there. Try to tantalize his ass. Dookie. Drop. Yeah, okay. I'm not gonna waste his hit points. Even though we're down a run, we need to make something happen. Drop. Yes. It did. I could go for that base, but Dookie's only got 200 hit points. Oh! How's that get caught? Camp could've got that base with his tank mode. Oh! Grip smoke! In the spot! Yeah, motherfucker. That was tough. See, the farther you are away from the base, the fewer the bar you have. So that was a real tough scene for him. Got dominated. Oh, here we go. Jeremy covering the bag says, "What's up?" Hey, that's what he wanted. He wanted to tag a fool. Yeah, we got problems. That was kind of a slow pitch to tag a fool. Ooh. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble now. I'm in trouble now. That hit by the pitch might have been a mistake. Sixth inning though, we still got time. Seventh batter. Man. Alright, let's see what we can do. Cascadia, let's go. Let's go, Kevin. Let's take him. Oh, Hill's about done, by the way. Fuck you. Yeah, sometimes you can just get them with the flybot and they're just done-ski. Let's go. Let's just go on a fuck you fest. Fuck you fest, let's go. That's a tough matchup. I wasn't sure if I want to do it. That's how you fucking do it. That could charge up the whole team. Look at Jeremy. Let's go. Inspiration. Shermie with the blast! Let's go! Here we go! Oh. JJT! Crushes it! The whole team is fired up beyond belief! I gotta whisper a little bit! Let's go! Dan can't hit it. Oh. Oh my god. I'll call you hoes. Oh, not this time. Not this time. Foster, Australian for get fucked. Oh. Have some. We're getting aggressive here. I want it, Foster. It's a technique, and it's working. Now we're gonna stay here. I respect the tank. I respect the tank. Yeah, I gotta be careful. Wow. I just dripped a bunch of beer right down my shirt. What just happened? Okay. 4-3, seventh inning. Let's go. Trying to even up the hit points thing a little bit. What an inning. Let's get into another positive after that, huh? Let's take a break. Presentation is just great. I mean, the graphics, the sound, mostly just the ideas they came up with in between things to make things interesting. This guy's got 73 hit points. Grip, your call. Do I plunk him or what? I know what he's going to say. I know what he would say. He was dialed. That only took away 28 points. I gotta pitch a little bit quicker to when we're plunking them. Oh, I want that guy so bad. 53 hit points. Alright, yeah, we're gonna take that base though. We're gonna fuck that guy up. Come on, Cascadia. Come on, P tits, drop. Nope. Trying to hit it on the ground so I can get involved. All right, here we go. What's up, fam? Yes, come on. Tell me that's not the most exciting thing you've ever seen in your life. Oh, I could. Let's keep going. What the hell just happened there? Took advantage somehow. I don't even know what just happened. But Kevin, once again, Flybots his way to victory. Oh. They got eight guys. Okay. Wow. Hill's out. They just mentioned that Hill's out. Okay. Advantage, Cascadia. Ooh. Oh no, Dookie. Dookie's in big trouble, fam. Oh no, debacle. They got no outs. Foster's running out of juice, though. Oh, what's all this then? Kevin's doing work out here. Triple play right there. second triple play we've seen. Come on, Cascadia, let's do it in the ninth. This is an exciting game if I ever had one. I gotta just pause for a second. This is fucking insane. The Base Wars is bringing it tonight. Let's go. pop up. Could be trouble though. Oh! No. Dan was trying to get aggressive on the base paths. Darren's got a shoulder, fam. They're gonna lock him. They respect him too much. Oh. Fucking battle. Let's just go for it. Come on, Darren. You're physical. You can do this. Sometimes you get the lucky hit. Should I go for it? I'm going for it. Make it happen. Oh, what am I doing? Dookie's got no hit points. Neither's this guy. Does this stay? Okay, Doogie's got 5 hit points. Had a good day, though. Alright. Here we go, Grip. Night dinning. Oh no. Dookie's done. It's 8-8. Oh boy. Oh boy. Get that ball. Mueller. The Mueller report. This is the first baseman report, baby. Get it, Camp. Wow, we pulled that off. Wow. What a win. Cascadia 5, the Derps 4. Oh my goodness. We are having fun with Base Wars tonight. Holy shnikes. What a battle. Dookie goes down. Hill goes down. Wow. Alright. Parts shop. Let's go. Alright, so here's the good news. I get a replenished Dookie. He went down. That was actually great. A lucky break. We won the game. So it doesn't matter. 200, I'm not going to waste the time on Dan and Vandalay. They'll be all right. Okay, who was the heroes of that game? Shermie, JJT. Let's get a unit. Let's get some speed for JJT. He had a big home run in that one. Let's get him a big ultra unit. Let's make him quick. Here you go, JJT. That's right, Kevin was the MVP. Ultra unit in your dome piece. Kevin was absolutely the MVP. All right, Kevin, you get to, let's give you an engine so you can get more battles. give me a nice Ultra Engine here. Ka-ching! Ultra Engine alert. Alright, we got 1,400 left. Let's just get a little weapon for... Get a unit on grip for fielding, that'd be nice. Let's give Camp some beef, okay. Ultra Shoulder coming your way. Here you go, Camp. Let's get him, let's get some batting. He's our third hitter. I think that's what we need right there. Okay, let's save the rest. Sixth out, let's save the rest. That's, hopefully that'll get it done. And now it's time for some Sims. All right, let's see here. Play Boston versus H-Town and St. Louis versus New York. All right. I'm gonna play Boston last so I can try to unlock that. They're not feeling the Sims. I want to play Boston last because they got the Cyborgs. They're weak. That's going to be the team I'm going to go for the forfeit victory against. That was a big win. The wins might get easier with the more upgrades, but I don't know. I don't really know what they do. I don't know what they spend their money on. All right, Boston's got a run. I didn't even catch that, so that's nice. H-Town. Man, Den Bell kind of sucks, right? I should have been way more excited in that game, but I got to keep a little subdued up in this piece. We got other people in the mix. Old people. They aren't too excited about noise. That was an exciting freaking game, though. Can you believe it? When Kevin went around the bases with the beatdown fest, and then Shermie with the homer, and then JJT with the homer. They don't even have shoulders, fam. Just crushing out the ballpark back to back. That's crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, except the thing, yeah, a larger league, yeah. The thing is, what's dope about this game is that the reason it's ranked so high is because we would do leagues. Oh shit! Home run alert. And you know, with multiple people in the league, it gets really exciting. And you watch the other guy play their games, and you're like, it's like, what's gonna happen? And then you know, I just remember one time playing with my two cousins, Alex and Nick. We had a three-person league. It was, you know, it was awesome. It was just really exciting. And then the pitching, the head-to-head, you know, you're not even seeing what it's like playing a human, but when you got the super pitcher guy, it's just ridiculous the types of ways you can fool a guy with the pitching. The computer can kind of handle all this shit, but the super shooter pitcher is just really freaking hard to hit off to. It gets pretty fun, actually, to try to figure out how to hit the pitches that they throw. An online league for this would be good. All right, well, H down. See if they can hold it down. Let's see what happens if H down holds it down. Let's see what happens at the end. Last chance for the Beantown boys. Cybernetic Bucks. Oh, battle. Heck, man, that's not going to get it done. Just going in there throwing punches versus a guy with more hit points. That's not going to get it done, fam. You done. D-U-N-N. Done. Alright, New York versus St. Louis. Let's do it. Alright, play ball. I'm going to get another beverage and then pee. And then we're going to play probably New York. We'll see. You guys, discuss it in the chat who I should play next. I'll be right back. How we doing? So I forgot. So I decided not to get a soda or something. Ah, struggle. I just got some water, so we're gonna go old school whiskey splash method here. Whiskey splash. That's the how we do. Knob Krizik. Zero, zero, come on, let's go. Alright, tab it. I got cookies too. Some chocolate chip cookies. Ooh, Parker's almost done. Parker Lewis can lose. There's some motorcycle madness. Catcher held it down there. Oh, doubled up. Debacle. Whiskey splizzash. That's hard. Strikeout. Come on, New York. Let's not have another 0-0 game. Come on, New York. You guys suck. Struggle buck. Come on, man. Let's not do this again. No outs. Drop. Oh, it dropped. Never know. Here we go. Big moment here. Don't get tripled up. Okay. RBI. Let's go. Let's go. Back to the tab. What happened there? What? Debacle. Come on, New York. Don't fuck it up. Struggle. Okay. Here we go. Last chance for St. Louis. Oh no. Oh no. M cycle debacle. Cannot figure it out. That's it. That's game. New York wins 1-0. Alright. This is going my way. Not really. Alright, ranking. Let's see here. League ranking. Okay. H-Town, 2-0. Alright. Alright, who are we going to play next? Let's play the humpy-ass St. Louis team. Let's add the drama here a little bit. Maybe someone will make a run and that'll be exciting. Let's see. He's got the whole... Okay, Shermie, JJT. Tied for the lead with one homer. Ooh. Some nice ERAs. Grip only fifth out of six with 2.0, which is pretty good. Runs tough to come by. Oh, wow. Dookie. Now we know. And Vandalay atop the league with most battles won. Love to see that. Okay. All right. Let's play ball. Let's play the... St. Louis. Era, did we already play them? Yeah, we did. Okay. Never mind. Okay. So, this is the 2-2 and 0-2 teams. Let's play New York next. New York seems like they suck with major balls, so let's play them. Okay, we got Bernard, Parker, Osborne, Daniels, Black, Roberts, Coleman, Morris, Martin. Here we go. All right. Play ball. Okay, we're back at it. Going for the league title. Let's go. Ah. How you get them. Also, I like that you could throw that pitch underneath the flybot and not hit him. I'm gonna check it out though. This guy's got an iron glove. Be careful. Shit. JJT. Oh, this guy's got an iron glove. He wants some. Shermie in the spot. Kirby says, no. No suit for you. Come back. Never. What a beast. That a boy, Shermie. Shermie, if you're still in the chat, make sure you let him know. I like that pitch. Come on, Griff Smoke. Tell me you're still around. That was some hot shit. We got contributions from Shermie and Griff Smoke. Ooh, Vandalay with a big pop. Yeah! Yeah! Vandalay with a big pop. And guess what? Cascadia is on a roll. Things you absolutely love to see. Dookie's back to full health. Wants extra bases. Oh! Man. Ooh. Drops. sure what I was expecting to happen there, but it didn't. Debacle. Guess having a bad dream. Or something. Uh-oh, we got a battle. Oh, Jesus. Not good. Not good. Sometimes the battle gimmick does not work out. Uh-oh. Debacle. Get it, camp. Oh, that's where you need that. Extra juice. Unit. Come on, camp. Oh my god, camp. Let's go, fam. Did it. All right. Grip smoke with the blast. Grip smoke was extra basis, fam. You're in the wheel. You're in the terror dome right here. Let's just stare there. The tanks, I respect the tanks. Oh. 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 Doesn't matter. Get some tank. Let's go for a run. Chris was feeling it. Grip smoke's feeling it. Let's go get it. JJT, another crushed baseball. Oh, you like that? You like that? We got runners at second and third. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Oof. Oof. You just gotta just hope that it drops. You just don't know what's gonna happen. Struggle. What up, Pete? Your guy has not really done much. Oh, he's safe. Rally going here. Oh, wrong base. That's okay. Ha. Made you look. Ah! Let's go. Gotta love it right there. Nasty curveball from Grip Smoke with the ultra shot, or the hyper shot. It drops. Could be trouble. Yeah, okay. Let's move, we got hit points to be concerned about. Let's just, plus Camp's a big bat now. RBI. Still waiting for Pettis to emerge here. Ugh. Okay, got back. Smart. Oh, struggle bus, M-cycle debacle. Grip wants more too. Grip could give a fuck. Oh, Grip got destroyed. Mr. Black. 5-0 Cascadia though. Oh, M-cycle debacle alert. Knock. PGT. Okay. Nice one, nice one. One factor. Okay. We're doing real well here, though. Let's talk about a negative. First player games do get a little stale. The real secret sauce of this game is when you get the Kavalkins here. This has been a ridiculous stream so far. Didn't mean to do that. Ooh, you know what? I'm up 6-0. Maybe I should go for the second goal. Right here. I haven't really been dealing that much damage in this game. Ah, get some of the curve. Oh boy. You want to battle? Oh, he got me. He killed three guys. All right. Remember, I got that side quest to get the championship, to get the challenge. I have to win the pennant and win a game by a forfeit. I'd go for it right here, I don't know. Got him in my clutches. M-cycle just sucks. They're just throwing the ball around. They still got a lot of hit points, looks like, though. I bet 10 runs does it, too, so I gotta be careful here. Crushing some dudes, though. I'll have to see it. This is your guy. Kavalkin joins the chat, and his Dookie representative hits a home run. He doesn't even have a shoulder, fam. Get some. It's out of here. We're going for the beatdown. We're going for the sluggish, ruggish bone right here. Let's just induce carnage. Might take the L, but we took him down a notch. That's all that matters. We're taking him down. We're going for the forfeit win here. Let's go. Parker, you're not long for this world, fam. Ooh, almost screwed that one up somehow. Tried to get a hay in there. It didn't work. Let's just stay. Let's just stay. This guy's got a lot of hit points. Here we go. Yeah, it's a little too easy to win those battles. Yeah, this guy's almost done. See you later, Black. We're gonna stay. We're gonna stay right here. Get some of the shit. Alright, 9-0, so we gotta be careful here. Oof. We want these guys to get on base. We want this guy to get on base. This is backfiring so far. Okay, I don't know. That was kind of a debacle. But they did get a run, which is good, because if you 10 run them, you can't get the thing. I'm going for the special victory here. I didn't expect it to be so early, but we're kind of dominating here. Here we go. Here we go. What's up, Parker? Oh, Parker holding it down. M-Cycle versus Flybot. Tough matchup. Uh-oh. Might have just won the game. Oops. Vandalay with the walk-off. Well, that didn't work. That's okay. Nope, there's no 10 run factor. I thought there would be. Maybe it's like 12 or something. Not sure. Campbell wants a beat down. Oh, Camp got beat down is what happened there. Osborne down to 122. Okay, so what's the deal here? How many runs do you have to... Okay, we're still playing. Thought there might be a 10-run rule. What's up, Black? Oh, took him down to 5. Oh, the heater. Struggle. Fight. That's making noise. Strikeout. Alright. See what happens here. P-Tits on the... in the spot here. P-Tits looking to do damage. Here we go. Oh. P-Tits with the... looking to do damage there. Oh, here we go. Is that Morris? Yeah. Big bone crush. P-Tit's gonna get his first run, I think. Oh. Great. What's up, Morris? You like this? Oh, this could be it. Tank. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Sure me with the kill shot. Oh, took him down to 7 hit points. Sure me gets blasted. Apparently there's no 12 run factor either. You know what, Dan? You took him down a little bit. That's all that matters. You got crushed, though, fam. Cascadia with the bone crush. I know. Oh, that ball's crushed. Grifstalk really wants that ERA title, so this is tough scenes, but you gotta do what you gotta do. We're trying to beat the challenge. Gotta get one victory via forfeit. Oh, come on, I wanna fight you. Oh. Yes, that's how we do it, fam. That's awesome. Who's left? I know the catcher's in big trouble. That was the catcher, I think, actually. Oh. Struggle. M-cycle debacle. Oh, here we go. I took the bone crush sacrifice there. Took down 3 of their bots and we get the win. I just want to show you guys what happens if you fuck around and hover over the dead guy. You get crushed is what happens. By the way, this game's fucking awesome. At least number 29. Let's go. Alright. Part shop. Gonna need some repairs. Oh boy. Oh boy, look at poor Shermy. Look at poor Shermy. Let's fix him up. That might be the coolest part of the whole game right there. Music. Hits his head, engage. Let's fix up Mandalay while we're here too. Alright, we got a forfeit victory. Now we just gotta win the pennant. Tell you what, let's watch the other games first and then decide what we're gonna do based on what happens. Alright, let's see. Is T play New York yet? Let's check out the. Also, I wonder if I did 5 games each for each matchup. Did not mean to do that. So I'm going to declare a pennant victory once everybody's played each other. Alright, so H and B have to play T and S. These teams should be a little bit juicier now. Therefore, they should actually be able to score runs and whatnot. I think they're spending their own money on stuff. Could be wrong. Oh, Pete's not going to stay around for the Sims. The Sims are the killer. It's alright. I'm in a pretty good position, though. It looks like, was two teams 2-0, though? So one crazy thing that comes into play with this game is you could be losing, but you're winning the battles. So you could go for the victory, the forfeit victory, as a tactic, but maybe be getting crushed in the actual game, but then win the forfeit victory, which is pretty friggin' awesome. Yeah, you know, but I gotta see what happens with the stream. Or I gotta see what happens. I'm gonna go for it. I know it's late, so I understand. People be peacing. I got 2 games left. Destroyed. Oh, more battles. Stanley's having a tough time, though. Stanley might not last very long. Yeah, I remember watching these now. It was ridiculous. We would watch a lot of these games. Most of the time, though, we'd just start it, then do something for like 45 minutes, come back, and see that it was over. Alright, hey Dan, stick around. I'm gonna hit you up with my last good thing after the simulation is over. Kind of wrap up the talking points that I had. So basically, my big thing about this game is that it really shoots for the stars to make just a crazy, great game. And I would say, my last positive is every once in a while it all comes together. And it kind of did in that second game a little bit. You know, just the whole everything with the combination of a crazy concept, some rules that are different, some gameplay that's a little off, but sometimes leads to more fun. The battles, the hitting, the pitching, and then the X Factor is just the pennant chase, you know, where you go in and you're trying to decide about repairs versus getting upgrades. And I mean, if it's really clicking and you got like someone else in the pennant chase with you and it's competitive between you guys and you're trying to make choices about that, when it all comes together, the highs of this game are some of the highest game, the highest you can get for any game. Now, it's a maybe, probably a little bit too ambitious, and it probably falls short of its lofty goals more often than not. But I think when it does hit what it was trying to go for, it's like a perfect game. It's like so much better than the A-plus version of this game is higher than just about every other game. You know? Like, it maybe has some, like the ceiling is lower than a lot of the games that are below it on the countdown, the floor is lower, but the ceiling is towards the very tip top of the NES games library. It's like, when this game is at its very best, it's one of the very, very best games there is on the NES. I think that's what I'm kind of reminiscing or kind of remembering about this game, and it's worthwhile to check out. Also, the other thing is, like, if you never played it, it's fun to just check out and just be like, wow, what is this? You know? And if it does have that little sort of, like, you could just do a play ball game, and like all the teams have like some upgrades, so it's like a pretty fair fight between all the regular teams when you just do regular mode and not pennant chase mode. So you can just pick up and play a game, and it should be a good game, should be a pretty fun game. All right, H-Town wins. Cool. All right, let's check out so B has to play T. Boston versus the Derps. The Derps. And I remember we used to lose to the computer a decent amount. You know, usually you crush them, but every now and then it just does not work out at all. I almost lost earlier, and that's even with using the cheese. Basically, I almost was thinking about nerfing it and like trying to make it so I had more cyborgs, but I did. But I was. I couldn't remember if we used to bone crush the computer over and over again or what. Like I seem to remember that they were kind of tough. I got two games left to win the pennant. I gotta at least see if I win the challenge. Iron Glove guy took the L on that one. That guy's got a fire gun all of a sudden, so watch out for that. He got rocked though by the fucking flybot. So the Boston's like the worst team for sure. They got all cyborgs. I threw them in there because I thought that'd give me a good chance to just get that cheese dick victory. The one with the four fists, but I got it versus NY being a boss. Yeah. The Derps killing him 5-0. Ooh, fire gun guy. That guy's got 700 hit points. I wonder if that's an engine in play right there. 700 is a lot. Ooh, Iron Glove guy. I almost lost to the derps. Derps are tough. Go. Oh, it's the derps up to bat. Done, hold it down. Decent amount of drinking tonight. What things you love to see? Okay. Alright, the derps just crushed Boston. Alright, ranking. Alright, H-Town is 3-0. I'm gonna play them last. I'm gonna play Boston right now. Wow, not a lot of homers happening right now. Oh, H-Town, 0.33. Wow, Kevin, now we know podcast. Let him know. Alright, let's get juiced up. Let's maybe not get too juiced up. Let's save our money for that last game. Let's just get something chill, like a little catch. These are cheap. That's good. I'm gonna get a little hyper catch. I'm gonna get a hyper catch. Get it for the man JJT out here in left field. Let's go. Snaggle 2 Tiger. He's already got an ultra unit. I forgot I already upgraded him. JJT, star player, hyper catch. What is that graphic? Alright. And let's get a little gunner for Yeah, let's get a big gun for our third baseman over here. Let's mix it up. P-Tits. Get the big gun, fam. You're over at third base with the left hand. You're gonna be doing a hyper shoot. Things you love to see. Great investment. Alright, we're done. We're taking that in the next game. We're gonna save our money for the big showdown with Houston for the pennant. Go. Play ball, son. Yeah, Boston's in trouble. They got nothing but cyborgs. Oh, brutal. Alright, we cannot lose this game. Oh! He takes the base on the hit by pitch. Brutal. Get back, son. Gotta get back. It's a foul ball. What are you doing? Nice play. K Kevin. Peter wants to battle. You do lose hit points by hovering. That's the one X factor for the Flypot. Man, they just cannot handle this. This is gonna be a beatdown. They got nothing but cyborgs. This is gonna be an absolute beatdown. It's gonna keep fighting. They can't hang. They can't hang. Computer cannot hang with cyborgs. It's gonna be a beatdown. Weak. They can't hang. It's gonna be a beatdown. The blue team, I'm kicking ass. This is cheap. They got cyborgs. They can't hang. Yeah, what's up? What's up, fam? For the pennant here. I already got my little side quest. Oh, he's out. Nice pitch. Steep bag. Crushed it. Well, that's gone. Home run. Biff. That kinda fucking sucks. Kinda fucking sucks. Watch this. Here we go. Ah, got him. Get fucked. Yeah. Yeah, I love the cool Homer. The Homer thing is fucking rad. It's fucking rad. Kavalko, how you feel about this game, man? Give us some takes. I think this game is awesome. Especially when you're playing against a guy. But the pennant mode is boss. Okay, we gotta be down. Now, fortunately, this is the weakest. I put this team out there because so that I could get my second goal for the challenge, which is to have a team forfeit. Because I know the cyborgs are weak sauce. I mean, they got no chance. They got no chance. This is just cheap. But this is the way I planned it. Cyborgs cannot hang. Boston is all cyborgs. I don't give a fuck. Maybe I might actually be able to finish the stream tonight if I just give them a forfeit. This is what's gonna happen. Here's your guy. You got a battle gimmick. You're playing first base. And you're left-handed. Get after it. You're a cyborg, but you got the battle gimmick. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, Dookie goes down. Dookie gets rocked. The battle gimmick is not a layup. Oh, crush. Weak. Battle gimmick was coming up big though, most of the time, not that time. Battle. Yeah, see? If you time it, if you execute it like a motherfucker, you can just dominate. Yeah, by the way, Dookie, you didn't see, you got blown up in one of the games versus the computer. Explosion. Debacle. Shermie, where are you at on that one? Yeah, grip. Oh, that was a good hit. Beat down time. Yeah, guy's almost a goner. Keep going. These cyborgs are weak. These cyborgs are weak. They cannot hang. Come on, hang. We're taking advantage. I want to finish this stream tonight. I want to finish this pennant race tonight, so. Tell you what, it was so fun trying to pitch against your friends with this crazy shit. This guy's having a tough time. Ah, got him. Screwed up. Got him. That's one down. See if anybody even gets the ball before I get to third. Oh, two bone crushes in one go. Could I win the game right here? Craziest thing ever! Oh my gosh, Mandalay with the walk-off takes out three guys in one go-round for the win. That is just insane. Cascadia wins. That was always going to be an easy victory. That was the one I had for the cheese dick victory for the second thing, but I got it in the game before. Wow. Alright, Mandalay needs some help. I'm gonna hook him up. Let's go. That's all I gotta do though. This game should be rated higher. This game is awesome. Even with the flaws are minor compared to the strengths, which are epic. Alright. Let's do that. Let's simulate their game first. Yeah, let's do the last sims and then we're gonna play the last game versus H. Do this one first. Let's just get out of the way. Set the stage. Having a good time. Yeah, one more sim after this, and then we're gonna go for it. See if H can keep their victory streak alive. See if the pennant is really what's up. I don't see this as a negative, honestly, having to watch the other games. Just need to get more friends. So you don't have to watch these games. Get a bunch of people together for a pennant chase. That's what it should be. And also, it's not that bad. Just do something else for a little while. We got a little matchup here between St. Louis and the Derps. Oof, debacle. Pretty faded here. Having a good time though. Oh, he was fucked. Pitcher's duel. Oof. I gotta think about some upgrades that maybe aren't that cheap, but are still useful. Battle. Struggle. Come on, Derps. Ninth inning, let's go. Struggle. Alright, Derps, close it out, let's go. See ya. Okay, I see you, Weller. The Weller report. Okay, Weller. Okay, here we go. Runner on third, 2 outs, let's go. Let's see what happens here, see if Arnold can bring him in. Not gonna get it done. Tab is back. Struggle. All right. Struggle. He's out. Here we go. Get excited. Very exciting base wars action here. He's out. Had a good day, though. It's going to be a war of attrition here. Someone needs to get their ass kicked. Oof. Here we go. Does not tag up. Oh, it doesn't matter. It's a game. Alright. Didn't catch it. Loser. The derps win. The derps win. Alright. Derps get to 2-2. H? Okay, here we go. H-Town versus New York. Go. Tab. New York's been a big fat struggle. Alright, if H-Town wins, it's me versus H-Town for the championship. Bone crush. Getting utilized. Boom. Boom. Iron Glove, get some. Scoreless game here. H-Town needs to keep pace. Get some punch. Pure just wants to throw fisticuffs. We have absolutely no fucks. We're not trying to get the M cycle involved. Struggle bus. See ya. Alright, H-Town, what you got? Trying to win that pennant, or are you just trying to be a busta? Can't get it done. Oof. Oof. Well, Bernard with the victory. That could prove to be big. Nope, did not prove to be big. Loser. Man, what'd y'all even invest in? You guys can't get any runs going. Let's go. It's tough scenes. Bottom of the night, H-Town. The hit. H-Town making things happen. But Gaines just gets rocked by Black. Black in the spot holding it down for NY. And that's the way that cookie crumbles. In extra innings. Big drama here in the Cyber League. That'd be... Don't take it to forfeit. Oh, bottom of the 10th. It's crushed by the M cycle. And it's going to be H-Town down up to 4-0. And they're going to take on Cascadia for the pennant here. H-Town, what about it? All right. Let's check it out here. 4-2 teams, 4-0. This is for the pennant. I'll let them know. Here we go. Here we go. Cascadia versus H-Town. It's going down right now. Manley with two homers still leading the way. H-Town, their pitcher is just, he just cannot be touched. Grip's only fourth here with 217. It's pretty good. Battles are going Cascadia's way. All right, we need to juice it up. We need to juice up the squad. Everybody's doing repairs pretty much. 100? That's not worth it. Again, a big time catch for our catcher. Hyper catch for Cam. That's going to be big. Because I see a lot of those little wiener hits to the catcher. Let's get a nice unit. Let's get a hyper unit. We're going to get great speed for Vandalay. Ka-ching! And we're gonna get yet another unit. Just a super unit. A little speed for P-Tits here. Okay? Who doesn't have something? Let's just get just something healthy here. Super catch for Dan G. He's got nothing. Super catch alert. Ching. Who doesn't have something? I think everybody's. Sherman got some? No, Sherman needs something. Get him a hyper ultra shoulder. That's how it's gonna go. Okay. Ultra shoulder for the tank. Shermie in the spot. Alright. We got what it takes to get the victory now. For the league, here we go. We'll let them hosted, I guess. Here we go. Ooh, HP 800. Did I get units and engines mixed up? Let's check out the instruction booklet real quick. He's about to pitch. The engines recover hit points. Units are speed. But anyway, he's up to 800 hit points. You'll love to see it. Dookie's only got 370 hit points. He's my first baseman. That's not good. Oh. We got a home run from Camp. Home run from Camp. The tanks, they got the shoulders. Look out for Shirt Me later on, fam. Oof. All right, come on, Cascadia, let's go. Chris Smoke's been solid as pitcher. Ultra catch. See? We got a battle. Let me hold it down versus Iron Gloves and McGee. Get out of here. Cascadia, let's go. No, not versus you, Sherm. You're the beast. Oh, Grifsmoke taking advantage. Some shoddy fielding by M Cycles. Got him caught in the trap. Oh, he gets out. Too little, too late. Eh, that's not bad with the flybot. That is debacle. Shermie has great power. Shermie wants it. Oh, Sherm! These Iron Gloves guys are coming for you, fam. Taking them down, though. That guy's in big trouble. Oop. Ah, too slow for you. Blue Bayou. Oh, you want some? Oh, executed the battle gimmick like a boss. That guy had Iron Glove. I could have been in big trouble. Nah. Dookie says, get the fuck out of here. Get out of my face. JJT. Oh, JJT with a knockout. Ah. Go for it. Why not? Oh, that's why not. Because you might get debacalized by your boy Hansen. He just bopped me. These Iron Gloves McGee's are starting to lay the lumber. Oh, the M-Cycle debacle. Gotta stop right there, though. Oh. Oh. Still only have one run? Is that possible? Damn. Alright, took out one of their dudes though. You'll love to see that. Quick inning. Quick inning. Weak. Oh. What? Battles. Oh. Got crushed. Alright, can't be sacrificing camp against that guy. Oh, got him. Those are good battles. Flybots versus... Yeah. Flybots are just tough to contend with. That's all there is to it. That's all there is to it, fam. Nah, I'm not gonna go again. Shermie alert. Shroomy struck out. Seems you hate to see. Weak. Looks like they're heading to forfeit town, though. They got so little hit points. It's only the fourth inning. First pitch was better. Piece of it. H-Town's hanging around. Can't get any offense going though. Come on, Doogie. Oh! That was crazy. That was crazy. Oh. Hmm. That's unfortunate. Here we go. Oh, the flybot got me. Damn. You think the computer does get tough? Ugh. Oh. Ugh, struggle. What is up? I'm still playing. I'm still trying to beat my challenge. I'm almost there.
Sounds like the manager's been pretty quiet.
I don't know. Gus is in a wacky position.
But they got coffee?
No.
That's all that matters.
It's a good thing.
Truthfully.
There's a little bit of towel on your bed. I didn't get a chance to fold. I've been playing this for 3 hours.
Okay, I'm gonna go up.
I'll see you in a little bit. Alright. The big finish. No home run. Oh, wow. Almost tied it up. H-Town. H-Town. Let's focus here. Let's get the victory. Hey. Sherm, go get that second base. Ooh, double. Get it, Sherm. That's it? That didn't work at all. Ugh, I just got rocked. Couldn't get the battle gimmick lined up. H-Town, fuckers. Well, that worked out. Look, everything worked out. Just kind of H-Town hanging around. This game's not over yet. Dan G with a blast. Oh, Dan G. Yeah. Just crushes it. Get out of here. Oop. Oh, almost an M-cycle debacle. Ooh, I'll call the ball there. Crush. Camp with them. Ooh. Oof. Camp's getting brutalized this game. Iron glove of justice. Alright, 3-0. Two more innings left for the pennant. Oh, you're in trouble now. Ha. Easy catch for the super, the hyper catch catcher that is Camp. P-tits. Oh, P-tits gets rocked. They're just crushing me in these battles all of a sudden here. Tough seas. Jeremy with a crushed baseball. Oh, here we go. Oh. Insurance run alert. Jeremy wants more, though. Guess we'll stop there, though. Maybe they won't catch it. Yeah, I think they won't. Oh, that guy's kicking my ass. That guy's kicking my ass. Bush. Alright, 5-0. See if we can hang on here for the pennant. Suit for you. Kevin says, nah, son. Last out. For the pennant. For the challenge defeated. Easy. Whew. It wasn't easy, though. It was a battle. All right. Good shit. Good shit. Well, who knows about what actually happened there with this game, but I'm not going to do the last two things, the skips. I'm just going to let y'all know that the challenge was defeated. We did it. We won the pennant, and we won a game via forfeit. Both things were got, and I knew that was going to be a long one. I was really hoping to start early at 8:30 or whatever. Thanks, Kavalkin. But I really wanted to get into this game. I wanted to do a long stream. Wanted to really enjoy it. I still think this game is great. I really did not know where to rank this because it's just not an iconic game, really. And I think a lot of people don't think it's awesome. But I think it is really a great game. It's really, really great. Good stuff from Ultra Games. Shout out Konami. I think at its very best, it's really good. Anytime you're getting a baseball game, there's going to be some weird stuff. Some things you got to overcome. Some potential for not awesomeness. But if you can get some people together and really get after this game, there's so much potential. This really is one of the best NES games. It really, really is. At its absolute best, it is one of the greatest, way up there as far as the ceiling goes. The floor is a little bit lower than a lot of the games are ahead of it. It's hard to rank, but this is going to be up arrow, man. This was just great to revisit this game. Cyber Stadium Series Base Wars is the official name of this game. Everybody just calls it Base Wars. Gosh, I was glad to revisit this game. I've been waiting on this one for a while. Did not think it was going to really live up to the hype, but it exceeded the hype. It exceeded the hype. What a great run. And Cascadia takes the pennant. All right. I got to pee so bad, and it is late. I am not going to get into the simulations and all this other stuff. I'm just going to say goodnight. You see what happened. Cascadia represented. That's it for the Base Wars streams. Maybe we'll revisit it some more later. It's a pretty fun game. I might come back to this one. Oh, but there's been some other ones too. And we got better ones ahead. Maybe. Who knows? I don't know. Oh, man. The countdown continues. Dick Buckus out. Peace.